Once upon a time, there was a thieving dog in a village. One day, he walked into the market and made a big piece of meat. He rushed to grip the meat in his mouth and ran away. On the way, while the thieving dog was crossing a bridge with the meat in his mouth, he saw his own shadow reflected in the water beneath. He thought, "Why has that dog got a larger piece of meat than me?" With stupidity, he wanted that meat also, so he barked at the dog in the water to get the larger piece. But as he opened his mouth, the piece of meat fell out of his mouth and dropped into the water. After that, he realized that the dog in the water was his shadow. He lost the piece of meat, unfortunately.
If you grasp at the shadow, you will lose the substance.